That's fine. We'll get one.
I need a pink one. I need a white one.
Okay. Here's yours. And what color do you want? Which one of these colors please
see? There's green, yellow, and purple.
Green, yellow, and purple.
Whatever color bowl is the color.
Which color do you want?
Green.
Green? Okay, there's your green. And you need to paint it on there.
Ooh.
It's going to be green.
It is going to be green. That's going to be cool.
Is it supposed to be this thick?
I guess so.
Okay.
It doesn't say to do anything with
green.
Water.
Yeah.
Can I have a big smile with your toothers so I can show the Easter Bunny your egg? Smile at me, baby.
Here, smile at Mama. Say, Mama, paint these.
Mama, paint me.
This one seems unique like that. It's already drying. That one's not even going to be able to be used. Do we have those dip things?
Yeah.
No, I need that.
Well,
if
you want
this is to dip
it's
not
in paint.
This isn't
not
paint. You got to put your egg in it and dip it.
It's not paint. That's only paint.
This is, watch, you do this one. You bend them like this, right? You put your egg in like this. And then you find a color. Orange. And you take it like this. And then it doesn't stay on. Because the bowl's not even. What color do you like? Okay, well, are you done with that one already?
Yeah. I need pink now.
Okay, just a sec.
I need this one.
You need which one?
So there's not going to be a face on there? Yeah, just an orange
pink
egg with a purple top?
Come back. Just a sec.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll get it. Just a sec. I gotta put your egg away. Alright, pink. Now, that's not for brushing though. This one we gotta dip it. You can stick your hand in there. You just take your egg and stick it in there. And roll it around. Or
jump
the whole thing out. Okay, you gotta.
Go ahead.
I don't want to do it.
Well, that egg, honey, you already started it, though. There's nothing wrong with it. You just gotta put it in there. Don't you want it to be pink? Okay, but it's already starting to be pink, though, so you have to finish doing it pink. And then we'll do a green one next, okay? Yeah, roll it around like this, see? Okay, keep spinning it and spinning it around. Yep, and it's gonna be pink. Do you want me to put a little bit more pink in there so it's a bit more pink?
Yeah.
All right, I'll have to fix that.
Mine's too cold.
What color is mine?
Orange and pink.
I guess my ones are making it.
I'm all done.
That's all you want colored?
Yeah, now I'm putting it in the blue.
Oh, you want to put it in the blue?
Dip it in the blue?
Sure.
Yeah. No, just be very careful.
Daddy has the
that.
Blue. This is blue.
Oh, blue?
Yeah, this is blue. You want to dip it in the blue? Just spin it around in the blue. You can use a spoon too, and well, I guess the spoon would be kind of too big. Try not to wipe your hands on your shirt, babe. This suppose I told you it was a cruddy shirt, though, so.
Deal, all done!
That looks very cool. Let me see. Let me grab it with hold on. You gotta be careful. You don't want to throw the eggs down because it'll break.
What is that one?
You gonna hold your binkies or you not want it? You want it? No,
color.
Okay, you don't have to have it.
Do you wanna, let's wipe off your hands.
I didn't even put it on your mom.
Alright.
Yeah,
okay, just 1 second.
Yellow? Okay.
Should we wipe off his hands?
Oh yeah, hold on, Avery. Here. Here. Let's wipe that hand off.
What one?
I'm a purple now.
It's okay,
Dad. Oh, which color do you want?
Purple.
This one? This stinks. Why don't you dip some in these? Because those really aren't working right now.
They're not working. The painting ones don't work.
The painting
work
ones
good.
Don't work very good.
I'll put that one.
Which one? This one?
Yeah. I'll put that one right here.
This one?
And that one.
Which one?
That one there.
The blue?
You just did
green.
Green?
Okay, we'll just dip it in there and roll it around. You can't, Avery, the painting ones stink right now. I hate to say, but they aren't working.
No, we'll paint them. Paint them.
Alright, here's some green paint. Huh, what color could Daddy do next? Blue and green. What colors do I have out? Yellow, purple, pink, and blue. So we could do blue and green. Oh, yeah. What are you doing, Avery?
Painting. I'm painting my egg.
You're painting your egg? What color are you painting that egg? Yeah, that's very nice.
No, not yet.
It's not very nice yet?
They're painting it.
I know you're still painting it.
Ready?
Yeah, how long ago? Keep painting it. Paint some yellow on it. Put some stickers on some of these now?
Yeah.
That's fine, we'll put some stickers on them. Open these up.
I'm gonna put
some
stickers.
What? Well, that's fine. I told you I was gonna do it, so.
It's fine,
Aaron. Yeah. Put the stickers on them.
This one says Dad right there.
Get that one.
All right.
Yeah. I'm all done.
You like that? Can you show Daddy your egg?
Hold on, you Mr. Go. Let me see it. Shut up. I see it. Let me see.
Hold him way up.
Wow.
Now I put the egg.
Right,
yeah, that's pretty cool.
I like the penny one.
Which one? You want to do a spinny one?
and green and blue and red.
Or do you want to put...
He wants to paint with them with it.
And that one too.
He just wants to paint
and
with
that
us.
One.
This is one mommy's doing, honey. Okay,
here,
I wrote on it
already. There's 50 of them over here. Here, all you have to do is take this, find a paintbrush, and let's do a different color that you haven't done yet. How about a red one?
There's more paintbrushes.
There you go.
Oh, is it easier for him to do it that way?
Yes.
You can put more than one color on, too.
I'm in my wood.
Yeah.
This is pretty.
You see that?
It's going to turn red.
It's going to turn red, you bet.
And
back
when
it's
doing
well.
Wow.
Just a second. The problem is that somebody's tired and won't go to sleep yet.
There's a lot of white left.
You gotta get some more, Avery. There's too much white on it. Paint more colors. Can you see it, Avery? Can you show it to me? Those are super cool. I'm gonna hold Gavin because I want you and Mommy to be able to do this. Just a sec. Okay, hold on. Let me get this egg. Here's this. Why don't you do pink one? Can you wipe your hand off before you do it, dog? Hold on. Yeah, no way. An owl. 4 ounces.
How much?
4. 3. Sorry. No way. He's tired. He hasn't slept in forever.
It's gotta be what it is then. It's like the other day.
I'm gonna do a pink.
When I was home and I said he was up forever.
I'm gonna do a pink.
Oh, you're gonna do pink?
Then I'm gonna put it in the maker.
Then you're gonna put it in the maker?
Round and round and round.
Yeah.
I put it in there on my dad. Painting
it. It's gonna be painting it? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
That thing's pretty neat for spinning the stuff around and around. Easter's fun, isn't it? Can you believe that big giant bunny's gonna come here? He's hardly gonna fit through the door.
I'm gonna fit through the door.
It's gonna be hard for him to fit through the door. He's gonna be ginormous. He's gonna be a very super big bunny.
Go on, Reggie.
Oh, that does look cool. Keep painting a little more. You can even put it all the way in the cup and paint around it if you want. It'll make it really dark. You don't want to throw it because you crack it when you throw it, okay?
I crack it.
Yeah, you crack it when you throw it, okay?
Another one.
Alright, what color do you want to do next? How about yellow? We don't have a yellow egg yet. No yellow eggs. Let's do yellow, okay?
And the orange.
lot of. We have an orange one right here. Can we do a yellow one, please?
I want the orange.
Try that spinny thing because that looks pretty cool.
I'm a cool Woody.
Whoa, cool. Well, there's a lot more you can paint. You can even put it in there. Remember, if you put it in there, it gets real dark.
Okay.
All right, let's want to do another one where it spins around and around in the thing?
Yeah.
Okay. It's fine. We'll have to wash it. All right, we'll do one of those.
I want red now. I want red.
You want to do red?
Yeah.
Whoops.
Get the.
Well, this one's finishing up turning red though.
No, I don't.
You want to turn it red?
Yeah.
Okay, you can do this one. Keep making it red. Okay, please don't throw it. Could you please let it finish being red, though? Can we please do a spinny one, then? Now, let's see. Yeah, do a spinny one. Okay. So, what colors did you want to do? Did you say pink?
Yeah.
Okay. Pink. Where's pink? Here we go. So, okay, we have to get our egg.
And then put the one in the one.
Just put whatever you think. You okay,
just,
lock
just put whatever just, drops you yeah. think. Okay, that's good. That's a lot. Now, what other color? How about
green?
Yeah, I was gonna say green. All right, let's. We gotta cut the green open.
Got the green open.
Ooh, okay, that's plenty. That's a lot of green. All right, let's put the top on. You can put your paintbrush down, hon. We don't need your paintbrush for this part. Sure, I would never do it. You can do it yourself. You're a good boy. Okay, try it. There we go. Keep spinning. This is pretty cool, this wrapper thing.
Watch what happens.
Watch what happens. This is neat.
Okay.
Well, this is super hot water, so I gotta do this part, but you can hold it when I'm done, okay? See how you put the wrapper on there? Watch what this does.
Make the lines
You can mix it with the spoon, but don't touch
no,
the...
No, I would rather...
No? Okay.
That is really scalding hot.
Well, he's just gonna touch the spoon.
Yeah, one little thing from him touching that, don't worry, at the hospital.
Now look at that. Isn't that cool? How it's on the egg like that? Isn't that neat?
Yeah.
Yeah. Should I do another one like that?
No, I make the melange.
Okay, we'll do the mixing thing. That's fine. Let me go get it. I'll be right back. They don't have black, but we can do yellow and blue. Oh, good. That's a lot of blue. All right, let's put some around there.
A lot of yellow.
No, what?
A lot of yellow?
Yeah. Or blue is darker and it'll cover it up.
You ready? Squeeze that yellow. Good job. All right, ready? We're going to spin it around and around. Oops, hold on. There you go. Go to town. Spin it, baby. One more time, so I can take a picture of you.
Scene backlights, remember?
Indeed, I'll done.
You think it's gonna look cool? Should we open it?
Yeah. Very cool. Indeed, I'll done.
All right, let's see what it looks like.
See what it
looks
like.
Oh, that's pretty neat looking. Whoa, don't touch it though, because remember it's going to be all wet right now. Ooh, that is neat. Look at that, Avery.
That's paint another one.
All right, you want to spin another one?
No,
you want to just paint?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you want to paint with? Let's see.
I painted red.
You want to paint with red?
Made my paint wet. Oh, dear.
Oh, yeah, that's right, it fell. You want to paint with red?
Yeah.
All right.
Don't.
You want to paint this one red?
No, bending.
This one?
I will paint the one.
A white one?
Yeah.
Okay.
So
these
are jumping
when trying to do something.
There you go.
Don't do red.
It's gonna turn red.
Dada, I'm gonna do red.
You're painting a red one?
Yeah. Alright, let's see. I want to.
Paint. Do I want to paint?
Something, that's for sure.
You painting me?
I am painting, honey. I'm doing different kinds of things on eggs. Well, here, this one fits on here. The duckies fit on the red one. So we can do the ducky on the red one. Hopefully it's hot enough. Might not be hot enough. Wrapper just does not want to be used or something. I'm just gonna make my water a little. That looks very good, Avery. Make my water a little bit more hot. See if it
cool, buddy.
Okay, I'll come check. Hold on. Wait for my water here to boil.
Okay.
right there. Feed it just a little bit more, and I'll be right there. It does look cool. Thank you.
I'm painting another one.
You want to paint another one? What color? Here, you can keep your paintbrush. No, let's see, what color don't we have a lot of? We don't have a lot of yellow. You should do some yellow. Here's yellow. Here's an egg. Oops, be careful, sweetie. Gotta be careful, baby, because the eggs will crack if you drop them.
It'll crack.
Yeah?
We're having no water.
I can't add more water, honey, or else it's not gonna look very yellow. Because I put vinegar in it instead of water, so it'd be dark. Ooh, that looks cool. Keep making it really dark yellow. This has got to be hot enough. It's got steam coming off of it now. Let's try this wrapper thing. Should we put a wrapper around your yellow one? Ooh, there we go. Now it works. Dry up a little bit?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you want to put a wrapper on that one?
Yeah.
Okay. Which one? Here's all the wrappers. There's blue, green, and another green, and one with duckies or birdies.
I have a blue one on.
The blue one on there? Yeah, I think that would look really nice on a yellow egg. Here, we'll try to quickly.
What's another one?
Alright, just one sec.
I have a down idea.
Which one? This one?
The down idea.
This one?
No, down one.
This one?
Yeah.
What color do you want to paint it? How about purple? You want to use the purple? You haven't done any purple.
I want green.
We got lots of green. Want to do purple?
I want purple.
Okay, how about purple? Here you go. Keeping it nice. Oh, I'll take your wrapper. Yeah, I'll get your wrapper and I'll put it on the yellow egg for you.
I need purple.
Oh, that'd be very cool.
That'll be cool. Purple's gonna look nice. And remember, you can put your whole egg in the bowl too. But just put it in very slowly so it doesn't crack. Good job. Keep it in there and it'll be very dark purple.
See? That one?
Wow, that's not very dark. Keep painting it, honey.
And don't be dark.
Look at that with your wrapper on it. That looks pretty neat.
But Dad, I'm doing the brown one now.
You want to put a wrapper on the purple one?
Yeah.
Okay, just a minute.
We want to paint the another one. But
Dad, you gotta finish that purple one's hardly very purple, Avery. That purple one's not very purple. Can you make it darker?
No.
Well, honey, you're going to want to because we don't have any lit eggs left.
We have one more. We have one more idea. I want to put this on there.
You want to put that one on it? With the birdies?
Yeah.
On which one?
That one, the one.
Oh, okay.
Now then we're going to do one more.
Now, what you should do, Avery, with the last one, why don't you take this crayon and you scribble all over the egg, and then when you put it in the water, I'll show you what it does. So scribble all over, right, all over the egg.
And it works.
Yeah, it does. It's just clear. You got to keep scribbling. Trust me, it'll work. Just scribble all over it. Make sure you turn the egg around and scribble all over.
Oops. Oh, hold on. Okay. I got you. Alicia.
What, honey? Wait, what it does. If you keep putting it in there, I'll show you the scribble thing and what it does.
What?
Okay, now here, watch. You dry it off. See? You can see all your scribbles on there. Isn't that neat?
Yeah.
You can make it darker if you want. You can leave it in the blue for a little bit.
But they weren't down there. But this one is down there with the bunny.
All right.
I don't want
no, there's not any eggs left though, sweetie. We can put a wrapper on one that you already did. You want to put a wrapper on this one?
Yeah.
Okay. That one?
Why do it again?
What do you want to do again?
Do it again.
What again though, honey?
Do it again.
I'm not sure what you want to do again, sweetie.
Do it again.
Color eggs again?
Yeah.
We don't have any eggs left. We did them all. We got to scrub you up on. Did you have fun?
Yeah, I was fun doing that.
You had fun doing that?
I had fun doing that.
That's cool. I'm glad. You had fun. You're looking at the camera. Say bye. Happy Easter.
Bye bye.
Happy Easter.
Bye bye.
Can you say Happy Easter? Really loud. Happy Easter.
No.
Find those Easter eggs.
Let's find the eggs. Look everywhere. Could be eggs anywhere in the whole house. We found one?
We found one.
I want to eat.
So put that one in your basket.
Put that in your bucket. Good job.
Alright, let's keep looking.
They
could be everywhere.
Wait,
that one.
Good job. Here, wait. Can you hold it up?
Hold it up and show mommy.
No, show me the egg. Which color was it?
Blue.
Cool.
Purple.
All right, let's look more. On the card table? Where else? Look everywhere. Why don't you look further this way? Come over this way. Look over there.
Oh, I think I see one.
I see one over there. Over by the corner.
By the Play-Doh.
By the Play-Doh, Avery. By your Play-Doh. Don't remember we moved your Play-Doh? Look. Over there.
I see one.
I see one.
I see it.
It's green.
Yeah. Here, can show me again. Cool.
It's green.
Do you see one?
Where?
Oh, way over there? Wow! Any more you see?
What?
Tape on it. Whoa, a tape
on it? One with the wrapper?
Do we see any more? You're looking really good,
you
though.
You did a really super good job.
I don't know if there's any more. I don't see any more.
Maybe we can look in another room. Do you want to go look upstairs? Maybe there's some...
Come on, Mom.
Okay.
They'll follow me.
Follow you?
Look in the living room.
Go upstairs? Well, there might
be some upstairs. There might be some upstairs, maybe. Check BB Gavin's room.
Yeah, we can look in here.
Maybe he hid some in here.
Maybe behind the chair.
I found one.
Where was it?
It was on the ear for you.
It was on the ear for
you. I found one in the other one.
Maybe.
What's happening here?
Sometimes I.
Oh, sorry. Oh, cool. Good job. Here, can you show me that one again? Which one was that? Is it green?
It's my green.
Here, show me again so I can take a picture.
I found that one.
Alright, let's find another one.
I'm
going
by my clock.
There's one by mommy's clock, I see.
By the radio?
By the radio.
No.
Look down under.
You're pink.
Yeah.
I need my baby.
He's his binky.
There might be some in the bathroom.
Oh, we should check the bathroom.
Follow me, Dad.
I'm coming.
Follow me.
I'm following you.
I found one.
Holy snakes, by the towels?
It's pink.
A pink one? Where else? Oh, on the bathtub. That crazy bunny. What color is that one? I don't know.
Let's go check in the living room. I think there might be some in the living room.
Follow me. Follow me.
Oh my gosh, there was one over there? Let's see where else. By the TV? Where else? You're a good egg finder, man. You're finding them all.
I want number two.
Number two?
Maybe.
I don't know, man. You're finding everyone.
Maybe.
Huh.
Can you look in the window?
Oh, why don't you check the window? Maybe these are bunny. Maybe put one over there at the window. Maybe he was crazy. Did you find one? He's crazy. Put it in the window.
Good job, Avery. Where did he all find one? By the TV?
TV, the DVDs.
Oh, down there in the what about corner. By your vacuum or by my vacuum? Say, hey, sir. Say, baby,
look at
me, I'm wide awake. Aww.
That one.
What about my
mommy's vacuum? Maybe he put one by the big yellow vacuum. You think he might have put one by the yellow vacuum? Why am I in pastel?
In there?
I didn't hit anything.
In there?
Ooh!
They put one by our yellow vacuum?
He must like our new yellow vacuum. Do you think he vacuumed for us? Maybe behind Gavin's
Let's
chair.
Let's eat them now.
Why don't you check behind Gavin's seat?
No.
Maybe we're going to be.
Why don't you check the kitchen?
Follow me.
I'm following you.
Yeah.
Where else?
It was Mama's one.
Oh.
That one says Gavin on it.
Huh. Why don't we check out his shoes, maybe?
Yeah, you could stick them in there.
Wow, there was one in your shoes?
Okay, you can put that in.
You can put that in, that's fine. You must have dropped it.
Well, that was the one cracked one.
There's a crack.
Any other ones? Maybe we should go looking for. We should go to Avery's room.
Should we look in your room?
Maybe one in there when you were sleeping? Where else do you think he could hide stuff in here? Where's a good hiding spot? Where's a good hiding spot in Avery's room?
No.
Where do we usually hide when we're in Avery's room? Where's a good hiding spot? Where do you usually hide? Where else do you hide in Avery's room? She always shut the door. Where do you hide that you shut a door?
I know where you hide.
I think you hide in your closet, don't you?
I think so too.
Maybe we're in there.
Maybe. It's a good hiding spot. What's in there?
A bee.
What is that?
Chickens! You got a basket.
You got a bat and Easter basket? What is that?
Can I take a picture of you with your basket?
What is in there? What's that? Who is that?
Chick Hicks? I do win it.
Well, let's see what else is in there first. Those are chalk! Those are chalk eggs for outside. What else is in there?
Wow, you got lots of stuff.
Oh, doggy movie!
Another movie?
It's a doggy.
It's a second doggy movie. It's a Fox and the Hound number 2. What else? Oh, what a big tuba canny. I'm sure you do. We'll get you one. You can have one. Well, why don't you see what else is in there while I open it up?
My new boss!
What are those for?
Okay.
For what do we hit with them? What do you hit them with?
Those look like golf balls.
Those look like golf balls to me.
The red and red and blue.
Yeah. That's a new coloring book.
That's pretty neat. He's got bunnies on there for you, too. Those say tattoos. We'll have to show you what those are.
Those, you put them on your arm.
You can put that on my arm.
Yes, sir. What else is in there? Do you know what those are?
Those are big boy unders.
Big boy Lightning McQueen unders. Even bigger than the ones you wear now. Those are just like daddies.
More tattoos.
More tattoos for your arm.
What are those?
Color bath things.
More color baths? Crayons for the bath?
Yeah. My own Toby.
Your own Toby?
Yeah.
Wow.
That's,
you know what that is?
Sucker.
That's a humongous sucker. It's as big as your head.
That's big as your head. Mama, what is it?
That's a big chocolate bunny.
This chocolate bunny.
That's just a bunny looking thing.
Oh, I know what that does. Come here once. Let me see. Watch this. Yep. Watch this.
Whoa!
It's just like your little pumpkin that lights up.
And it was mine.
What else we got in there?
Candy!
Whoa, candy!
Those look like chocolate marshmallow bunnies.
Those are the best.
And the big duck one.
You got a baby chicken? Is that what that yellow thing is in there? Those are stickers.
Mmm, stickers.
M&M stickers.
M&M stickers.
Those are jelly beans.
Jelly beans!
Oh, you love jelly beans. Woohoo!
Toby!
And a baby chicken. That's a baby chicken. He gave you your own little chicken.
I gave him a baby.
What's your like favorite God. Thing in there? What's your favorite?
Favorite thing we got.
What's your favorite?
A book. And now I want my new candy.
Okay. Just like, can you say thank you, Easter Bunny?
Gavin's basket.
I'm gonna go looking for Gavin's
when
too.
When you're done, he decided to go to sleep. Well, when you're done, we'll pick up all your stuff and we'll go looking for Gavin's basket because I bet he has one too.
Well, he's eggs back downstairs, and then we'll see if we can find Gavin's Easter basket. I don't know. Hold on, Avery, I'll help you. You got those are heavy, honey. Oh, okay, we'll eat one of those after we're done. Where do you think Gavin's Easter basket might be?
Down here!
Okay, let's check. No, I don't think the Easter Bunny could get in there. Why don't we check behind, we can go looking down there if you want.
Okay.
Where do you think Gavin's is? You see it anywhere?
Like it's hardly anywhere.
Well, let me check upstairs by the TV.
Yeah.
Remember, it's gonna be really big.
It's gonna be super bogus.
In the closet, did you see it by the vacuum?
Are
you
right
here?
In there.
Well, check.
Come on.
Is it in there? Where else could it be behind?
Did you look in the corner over here? Or that corner?
I found it!
You found Gavin's Easter basket?
I don't look up!
Well, before we open it, can I take a picture of him with it? Because he's so small that he's not going to get to see it.
Let Gavin take a picture with his Easter basket.
Let's open it!
Well, we have to let Gavin take a picture with it, though. So let's just wait a minute. We gotta take a picture with it and then we'll open it, okay?
Because I got a movie.
I know. This one is Avery's favorite movies, actually. He gets a bunny.
I get a chocolate bunny.
Yes, sir.
Alright, I'll come down there and have Daddy. He got a chocolate bunny, huh?
It's a chewy. What's he?
He got more binks. Those look like binkers to me.
Oh, this one got a toe.
He got a shirt.
He got new, he got new wipes.
Yeah. And what else did he get?
New bottles.
Wow, the Easter Bunny must know that he uses a lot of those, huh? That's pretty cool. That's it. He didn't get as much stuff as you because he's small. He's too little, he doesn't eat candy yet. You might have to eat that chocolate bunny for him. Right now.
Not right now.
Alright, we'll take a picture of you with your basket. Can you say happy Easter?
Happy Easter.
Say see you next year, Easter Bunny.
See you next week.
Next year.
Bye
bye.
Hey, Gavin! We put you in your basket for your first Easter outfit. Look at you! Hi, honey! Hi, honey! You look so cute on your first Easter. In your Easter basket. We're gonna take pictures of this. Your first Easter. Happy Easter, little boy. We're gonna try some tummy time with you now. All right, we'll try tummy time.
Avery, you have to stay back now.
You can go on, he can go on his tummy.
You can lay on your tummy too.
Ready? Yeah.
And then put his arms underneath him.
I'm doing now.
Yeah, look up, little boy. Come on, lift up your head. Push your arms up. If not, we can use the other thing if that's too soft.
Avery!
Avery! No.
Watch out!
Come on. This is for Gavin to use. He's got to be very careful.
I'm doing it too.
You don't need tummy time. He can't lift his own head up. He's got to learn.
Good boy!
Pick it up, Gavin. You can do it.
There you go.
There you go.
Good
boy. Pull it up, big boy.
See all this stuff? Here, should we move you a little closer?
His face.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
There. Good job. Hi, Gavin. Hi, honey. Avery, come over and say hi to him. See if he'll get to look at you. Let's go over here and say hi, Gavin.
See if he'll turn his head. That's what we gotta make him do.
Hi,
Avery. Avery, easy. Find your big brother. Where's Avery?
Where's Avery? Avery, keep talking to him.
There you go.
He's looking for you.
Come find you.
Keep talking to him.
And boy. Hi. How is he doing over?
Where's Avery? Where's Avery? Where's Avery? Where's Avery? Where's Avery? Avery's over here. Come over here. Over on this side. Good job.
I found me.
Where's Avery? Where's Avery, honey? Where's Avery? Where's Avery? There he is.
I found me.
He found you.
You don't need tummy time, you're big.
You're humongous. When you were little, we had to do this with you. Here's the monkey. Come get the little monkey. Where's Avery? It's over here. Gavin.
Avery, come on. Easy.
What's over here? Come over this way with your head.
Find Mama's. Where's Mama?
Gavin. Hi.
Where's Mama?
Hi. Good boy.
Try the poppy. Maybe
we'll
that one's too soft.
Right,
just put the poppy on there. Like, so he can still see the stuff. Just take that pillow off and put the poppy on.
Gavin.
There you go.
There you go. Good boy.
Avery,
you really cannot jump around on here. Gavin is on the floor. Come on.
Gavin.
This is for him to learn how to do stuff. Come over here and lay down and watch through the camera with me. Come over here and look at the camera with me.
Good job.
Avery, come over here and look at the camera. Avery!
Come on, Gavin.
turn his head the other way.
Come on. Oh, good boy. Good boy. Get your head up. Good boy. Come on, Gavin.
Gavin.
Where's your daddy?
Gavin.
Where's your daddy? Find your daddy.
Gavin. Hey.
Where's your daddy?
There you
go.
Good
job.
Get it up there.
Good job.
There you go. Big
good
boy.
Job.
Gavin. Push it up there. You can do it. Good boy. His arms back underneath him.
You're doing a good job.
By this time, Avery was crying.
Good job. Here. Gavin, where's your daddy?
Gavin. Gavin. Gavin!
Where's your daddy?
Gavin!
Where's your daddy?
Gavin!
Gavin! Gavin! Good job! That's a super good job! Good job! Hi, honey! Good job! Good job! Good job!
Good job!
Gavin,
over here.
Gavin, good job, good boy. Gavin, where's your dad?
Hey, Gavin. There you go, good boy.
Good job. Where's the big boy? Put your head up.
Get that head up in the air. Thank you for playing so good, Avery.
Good job. That was really good. Gavin. Gavin.
Gavin. There you go.
Good boy.
Gavin.
Gavin. Gavin.
Gavin. You gotta get that sparkly star thing up here again. We used to use that for Avery.
Oh,
that play some music.
Yeah.
There you go. Good boy. Good boy.
Big boy.
Thank you, Avery. I'll be right there, honey.
Good boy.
I know it's hard.
Couple more minutes and we'll be all done, okay? Let's try again with your head over here and your arms underneath. Okay, Gavin. Gavin. Move your phone back a little bit.
Yeah, and his arms underneath them.
There you go. Here, let's put those arms under.
We'll put them over the front a little bit more. Up front, there. There you go.
Gavin.
Gavin!
Gavin!
There you go.
Good boy! Way up! Up, up, up!
Way up!
Up, up, up!
You're trying, good boy.
Alright, gotta fix his arms again. We'll just do a couple more minutes.
Make those neck muscles strong.
Good boy! Good boy! Way up, Gavin! Way up! Way up! Let's get your arms back under. Way up! Good boy. Gavin. See if he'll come over by you. Say, come here. Say, tell me.
Pick your head up. Tell him to pick his head up like a big boy.
Say, pick your head up like a big boy.
Good job.
Yeah.
You did a good job. Tell him a good job.
Keep talking to him. Say, good job. Pick up your head. All right, that's probably long enough.
Good job.
You did a good job.
Good job.
Hi, Gavin. Hi, honey. Gavin turned 1 month old yesterday. 1 big month. 1 super duper big month old. Yeah. You're a super duper big boy and 1 month old. Here's your little ducky. Oh, it's okay. I've been having him sit in this chair for a few minutes because I've been taking some pictures. But I wanted to show what he looks like at 1 month old. Super big. Super duper big. Are you a big boy? Are you a big boy? Are you big? Here, let me fix you a minute. There we go. That's a big boy. Hi, big boy. Hi, big boy. You're doing so good with your little neck, huh? Are you doing a good job? You're holding up your head more and more every day. More and more every day. Yeah. That's my big boy. So big. I can't believe it's been a month already. The only reason I didn't get to tape you yesterday is because we were coming home from Grandma Debbie and Grandpa Donnie's house. We were up in Wisconsin on your 1 month day. Right? Yeah, we were up there visiting people. Everybody wanted to meet you. We didn't get video of that either because it was just crazy busy. But that's okay. All right, well, I just wanted to show Gavin at 1 month old. Super big boy! Gavin. Here's Gavin. He turned 6 weeks old 2 days ago. 6 weeks! Whoa! That's a big boy. He's not too happy with me sitting him here like this. Hold on, I gotta fix him. Can we fix you? Can you do your cooing for us? You've been doing lots of cooing. Maybe if I fix him. Here, that's a little better, huh? Until you keep scooting yourself back down. Uh-oh. Oh, he's a little sleepy. He's been up for a while this morning, though. We just got done eating. It's some good food, huh? Good bottle. Yeah. You follow me over here? Gavin.
You're good with your tracking with your eyes. Well, you're getting tired, so we're going to go outside, and we'll probably end up putting you in the stroller, and you'll go right to sleep. Because it's 70 degrees and sunny all weekend. So we're going to get outside and have some fun. Alright? Maybe we'll get to see Avery fly his kite today or tomorrow. He's going to try to fly a kite. Alright? There's a big boy. 6 weeks. Super big. Avery, tell me what you're doing.
Hold on to it.
Avery, what are you doing?
Hold on to it. I have two hands. Two hands.
Hold on to it. Two hands. This hand and this hand. Like this. All right. Oh, wow. What is it? Wow, look how high it is.
Why can't I find it? There it is.
Holy shnikes! Whoa, look how high it is! Whoa! Well, no, you don't need to roll with it anymore. You gotta stay back or else it's gonna come down. No, keep it up. Go back. Whoa! You want to bring it up higher? Bring it up higher.
What are you doing, Avery? Flying your kite?
All right, hold on, dude. Look how high it is. Oh, what? Whose kite is that way up there? Hold on to it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. You can't pull on it like that, honey.
Super tight.
Super tight.
Remember what happened to your balloon. Hold on to it.
Hold on to it. Look how high your kite is. Look where it is, Avery. Super high up there. Stay back. Don't walk with it. You stay there. Look at it, dog. That's super mungus high.
Crazy to think there's that much string and it can go so much higher. Keep holding on to it, Avery.
Hold on to it.
Don't let go with your fingers. Hold tight.
Tell mommy what you're doing. See, mommy, look at my kite.
I see.
It's super mungus high. Look at it up there. It's like 50,000 years up.
It's a perfect day for it.
Oh, we lost some wind. There it goes.
Hold it with two hands if you want.
Use two hands. There you go. Whoa, big circle.
Once you go in front.
2 minutes left. You want 2 minutes of tape left. I'm gonna take this.
What are you doing? Where's your kite at?
I don't have
it
yet.
Holy snake! It's not gonna come down. It's super humongous high up. Do you like your kite? Stay here, don't walk. Come back this way. You can just walk backwards with it in your hands. There you go. Just keep an eye on it. Are you excited? Can you say, I love kites?
I love kites.
Woohoo! Are you ready?
Yeah.
What, Avery? Hold on. Mommy wants to take pictures of you. Mommy wants to take pictures first so you can put them on your website.
Both hands.
Both hands. Make it go super high.
You make it go high. Two hands.
Two hands.
Isn't it just like naughty? Night night time, the sun's just behind the clouds, crazy.
You want me to kick her?
Hi, Kevin.
What is it? What is it? Can you say that beat some mind? I got beat some mind. I see you. I see it.
You getting a beer? Clean and fresh? Every 3 days he gets a bath now.
Hi, little boys.
Here, I'm gonna switch sides.
Hi, I moved over here, scrubbing up the beach.
Where's the mamas?
Are you happy in your bath? Hi, honeys. Are you happy in your bath? Scrubbing up the babies. Clean, fresh baby.
Yeah, I know it's huge.
Yeah, the formula, all the drips back there. It's aki. Formula drips behind those ears.
Hi, Kevin.
Hey.
Hi, honey.
Hi. There's a good one.
I see you from all the eyes, darling. I saw it. I see it. I know. You got your own mouth for me? I avoid.
Flip flop goes the babies.
It's like Tommy time back in the front.
Hi, Kevin. Kevin. Pick your head up.
Why does his butt have two cracks on the top?
Amy's did too. Two cracks. That's funny. You have two cracks, Kevin.
Kevin! Hello!
Where's my mom's?
What, Avery?
Zay? What you got to say? What you got to say? Can you go you talk? You talk? Can you give me a big smile? Really? What else? What else? Yeah, be smart. Woo! Okay, time to get out.
Did he pee?
Yep. We're not getting you near the pee.
We're not gonna let you freeze.
Try
that on. Another part of the head.
Oh, I know. You're fine. You're fine.
Gavin is 2 months old today. 2 months old. Let's see what he's doing. He's smiling and cooing. Lots and lots.
Hi, honey. Hi, honey. Hi, honey. Hi. Show me your big smile. Where's your big smile? Where's your big smile? There's a big smile. Hi, honey. Hi, honey. Hi, honey. Gavin. Hi, Gavin. Hi, little honeys. Hello. Hi there. Where's your big, big smile? Where's the big smile? Where's the big one? Where's the big smile? Where's the big smile? Where's the big one? Where's the super big one? You're a happy baby. You're a super happy baby. Talking all the time now. We're the super happy babies. Hi, super happy babies. We're the super happy babies. Gavin. Gavin. Hi, honey. Kevin. Hi, honey. Tomorrow, or no, Thursday, 2 days from now, we have to go get your very first shots at the doctor. You have to be super big boys. Your very first shots. Hi, honey. Hi, Gavin. Hi, Gavin. Gavin. Hey, honey. Hi, honey. Hi. 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 Hello. Hello. Hi there. We could just try to get you to talk all day if we could. But you talk a lot. You talk a lot, huh? See, what's this crazy thing you're sticking in my face? Hey, honey. Way over here. Hey, Gavin. Should we show everybody what you look like sitting up? This is Daddy's favorite outfit. Let's sit you up once. There he is, sitting up like a big boy. Hi, big boy. Look at you sitting up. Look at you. Hello, Gavin. Hi, Gavin. Hi, Gavin. Gavin, hi, honey. Hi, honey. Hi, honey. I'm getting big. You're getting super big. Super duper big. And you're getting your hair. What you doing? What you doing? Hey, Gavin. Hi, honeys. Hi, honey. What you doing, honey? Ooh, no spitties. No, no spitties. Okay, we're getting really excited. Okay.
Mommy.
Okay, here comes Avery. Okay, we'll go see if Daddy's home. Should we go see if Daddy's home? Okay, be very careful.
I got both of us.
I got both of you. How big are you? How many are you almost?
Three.
Yeah, you're almost three. Couple months.
Couple months. We got a
lot. You tell baby Gavin you love him? You give him kisses?
Yes.
Take it easy. Good job. All right, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. There's another one.